I remember as a kid, I had my mother's hairdresser used to save her little bottles of stuff so I could make little experiments at home and mix things up, and I thought that was really cool. I don't know, I had considered going to medical school, but I had a professor in college that kind of inspired me to go this route, so.